Dave. This is the Family and Friends 2 Video Test 3 at TEC. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Han. I'm 9 years old. My family
is... Yeah, you have a big family, but how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm great.
Good job. That's excellent to hear. And it's winter now, so what do you wear when it is cold?
I wear a coat, hat, and scarf.
Okay, excellent. And is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom is tidy.
That's good. Your mom will be happy. Speaking of moms, what is the mom wearing?
Mom wearing is
red skirt. Yeah, good. So what time is it?
It's 2 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's
2:15.
Past the past.
Yeah, so what about number 3? What time is it?
It's 2:30.
So half past.
Half past.
2. And number 4, what time is it?
It's 2:15.
2:15.
2:15.
Yeah, 2:45. Please use the present continuous to answer the question. So, what are you doing?
I'm watching TV.
What are you doing? For number 3, can you think about sheep? What is she doing?
She is taking photos.
Wonderful, she is taking photos. Now, we're going to use comparatives, so we add ER and van. Number 2,
my dad.
Third. Right, leading with some and any. Can you fill in the blanks?
On Saturday, we were at a farm. They are
some
sick, but they was any cause. They with any donkey but days way in small house. The horse was very loud.
Yeah, good job. So answering it in the past simple. How many men were there?
It was one man.
How many women were there?
It's 2 women.
And how many children were there?
It's one child.
Okay, number 1. Who flew? Number 2.
I bike.
Number 3. Oop. And number 4. It's a stone tube or mop.
A mop.
A stone.
Mop.
children.
C-H-I-L-D.
Children.
R-E-N.
Okay, that is the end of today's test. You've done a great job. High five. See you next time.